In our last video, we demonstrated forchining on a single spindle CNC. Unfortunately, that technique requires us to perform back work on a second machine. So today, we're going to demonstrate how to forchine a hex head bolt using a dual spindle CNC. I'll stop the video occasionally to point out things of interest. We see the coil heating the bar to the ideal temperature for forging and tempering. This burst of flame is normal. It's the result of the vapors trapped inside the coil interacting with oxygen. Notice that we're using a traditional upset to create the head. In our previous video, we used a reverse upset. On a single spindle machine, this dimple would be added during the second cycle. The rest of this is standard CNC machining. Here we're cutting the shank to spec. Here's the cutoff. And finally, we roll our threads. And that's all there is to it. Tune in next week when we show you how we make socket head screws. For more information on forchining and how you can use it in your factory, give Allied Titanium a call.